Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be headed to Central Park and a bunch of other cool places because today is our first full day in New York City. So we're about to be headed out. Let's go.
Hey guys, we're at the hotel. We're leaving the hotel. And there's like a million elevators here. And we're about to go to McDonald's for breakfast. And then we're going to go to Central Park and then the antique store like I told you. So, I think we're gonna go to the zoo, right? Yeah, I wanna go to the zoo. So,
yeah.
I will see you guys when I get there.
Okay, so we are actually at Central Park now. And, the character station. We're looking for, or we're just kinda walking around now. There's like a bridge over here. Bridge. And we're walking up the hill. I'm about to get on a road, I think. So, hope you guys want to find something interesting. Hey guys, so we're about to head over to the carousel, and then we're going to go to what's called Strawberry Fields with John Lennon. His house, and then we're gonna go to this store, eat lunch, and then go shopping a little more, I think. So,
hey guys, so we just finished up eating lunch at a place called
Linwich,
and it well, definitely wasn't my favorite. They don't have mustard here, and it cost $40 for three people. So,
yeah,
I don't care.
You guys, so I had a very good lunch, and I am already full, and I still have half a sandwich left, so it's very filling, so if you get one, you should get a small sandwich.
So we're about to take this stuff to the Roosevelt Island Tram.
But first we're going to go to Pottery Barn.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
And then by the tram, there's like a UN embassy that I want to go to. We're just going to look at it. And the tram takes us to Roosevelt Island, and we tour it on a bus.